This Gear Talk is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops. Your adventure starts here.
Welcome to this week's Gear Talk. It's not every day that you get to fish with the great-granddaughter of Len Thompson, Jessica Pallister Dew. We're here at the Lennies for Ladies on the Churchill River system at Black Bear Island Lodge. Jessica, we have thrown a wide variety of Len Thompson lures. Everybody knows that Len Thompson lures works for a wide variety of species, but you had something very unique and exciting that happened with Len Thompson this year.
We certainly did. It's been a pretty incredible year for us. It was our 90th anniversary in business. So we decided to do some pretty big things. And when I say big, I mean literally big. We built the world's largest fishing lure. Soon to be world's largest
pending.
Fishing lure.
Pending
Guinness certification. It was a pretty neat initiative. We wanted to do something for the community. And we've been in Lacombe, Alberta for 61 years. And our hope is that it will not only bring visitors to our community, but it will really encourage people to come fishing because it's actually installed at the Len Thompson Fishing Pond.
Tell us quickly about what you can get with custom lures.
We love doing custom lures. We really can do it all. We custom paint them, we custom print them, and if there's a specific color or for businesses, weddings, you name it, we love doing it.
Anything you need, Len Thompson can customize your lure and they catch fish. Thanks for having us, Jessica.
Thanks, Wes. It's
been amazing.
Been awesome.
And the Ladies with Lennies has been an incredible journey. That's this week's Bass Pro Shop Gear Talk.
Fishing the Wild West.